All right, welcome back to OD5. This is Chris coming at you. It's another warm day in the neighborhood, heading back to the trout stream, trying to see if we can make the magic happen. So stay tuned. Hopefully we'll be breaking in soon with some good action. And regardless, it's always fun, because what's better than being outside, taking in God's great creation? It's a beautiful thing. All right, keep watching. I cleared that spot up a little bit. Now I have a little more clearance to cast. I maybe just need to slow my roll a little bit. I've had 3 decent bites so far and 0 fish. Feeling like I might want to throw my rooster tail here. More shallow than some of the other spots, but brown trout. That's a pretty fish right there. Pretty. Look at how pretty that fish is. That's a beauty. Pretty fish right there. Found one. That's what we were looking for. See if we can do this without losing this fish. Lift them up for you, that is. Whoa, came right off. There he is. Nice fish. In case you got lulled to sleep by the long break in the action, that's the brown trout. Beautiful fish. another nice fish. Another nice fish. All right, so today was a good day. 4 fish, can't complain about that. All right, so until next time, be kind to the fish.